Today we are printing another Pokemon from the low poly collection from Flabellistic, the low poly Bulbasaur. So let's get started. So you can see the time lapse here in the bottom of this great Bulbasaur. The print took around 16 hours and is printed in Colourfab's transparent screen and came out really great. Because it's transparent, you can see a bit of the infill, but I think that is actually really cool to the model. The print came out great, and you can see all the details of the low poly polygon. Of course, I needed to make it a bit bigger as the standard model. It's printed at nearly the max size on the Ultimaker 3, and it is printed in 0.2 millimeter layer height, which is fine for this kind of prints. Of course, in most cases you print with better quality on the Ultimaker, but it will take too long for this. It's around 300 grams of plastic with 10% of infill. In total, it took around 16 hours and it filled three times actually because of my own failure. I had a small hookup in my spool and that caused grinding in the filament. So I needed to start it three times, and that's also why I printed it in 0.2 millimeters because I didn't have time to finish it on the ties for this video. The model came out great, and you can find a link in the description itself. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and hopefully see you next time. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and please like this video. It helps the channel a lot. If you want to watch another video, please click here.